What's up, DeForesters? This is KJ48, and welcome back to our multiplayer Let's Play of The Forest. I'm here with GameEdged.
How you guys doing?
And this is episode 19. And we are just hanging out in our little safe circle of protection, what do we call it?
Yeah, you're the cage defense, I guess, what circle of defense this it is.
Circle of awesome. Yeah, we were in the game. Really, we were in the game for like 5 minutes, and we just like started getting a tactic right away.
Oops. Yeah, and this is actually resolving a lot of issues. We can actually cook bones here, so it's like its own little oven. So you just make a little circle here, put a little bonfire in the middle, and watch them come. If you want to get a whole bunch of bones, make some baskets.
The only way I think we could have made this better is if we made it bigger, so we had more room to operate for catapults and stuff.
Yeah, that's true. But hey, it's a good start. We can actually make another one, maybe on the other side, to even it off. We'll see. All right, this guy's just annoying. Oh shit, he's got a lot of friends. Close the door. No, I'm good. He scared the shit out of me.
What? Why'd the rope go on that side?
They're breaking a base. Oh, I hit you. Sorry. Oh. Well, there's a lot more guys again. Bow and armor. You can't hurt me.
Oh. Backing up.
Big boy? Oh, okay. Cage locked me out.
Stay out. No Canadians allowed.
Holy shit. Let's take this guy inside. Do I have one of those yet? I think I do. Yeah, too bad. All right, we'll go drop this guy's in here. We're going to start building the towers for sure. We are going to get the katanas, but probably next, not this one, but next one. So if you don't know about the updates, we can do quite a bit now. Wow, she's freaking out.
It wouldn't let me put the rope on this side, man. What the fuck? God, that's irritating. I don't know. Like, now it's going on every side except for the side I want it on.
You open the doors?
You can't open them?
No, it's on the inside only.
What?
It's only on the inside you can open it in this one, so.
That's not true. Is that true? Why is that only one way?
Well, that's the way it works.
I don't like that.
There you go, your rope's right here.
Yeah, we got a rope on the other side now, too, though, because stupid freaking thing went on the other side. Oh, well. That's a way for us to get in if we ever lock ourselves out, I guess.
There we go. Screw it. That's good enough for me.
Actually, can I climb that up? Let me see. Wait, lock me out.
Locking you.
Yeah. Wow. You got to jump, but it works.
There you go. Cage is floating too. That's awesome.
See, I meant to do that.
That's really cool. All
right, let me.
Very cool. All right, this gets us. We have a whole bunch of wood all over the place here. Oh, yeah, I built this one. This one I got locked into. That's right. That's the one I got locked into. Wasn't the brightest moment, that's for sure.
Oh, that's pretty good.
I'm stuck inside here. Look, we actually have the cabin still in there in case.
I liked it.
Alright, where's the rest of the wood?
I'm gonna cut me down some trees, yo.
Can I lock this out? No, I can't lock it out from here. No.
I hope this doesn't fall on anything important. Maybe I should cut it this way.
We're both jump on that tree.
Oh, I didn't even notice there's a log sled out here full of logs.
I'll bring the empty one. We gotta get these towers done, finally.
So, what do people want to see from us more? Building or katana searching? What do you think?
I mean, there's some that want katana, that's for sure. We're gonna have to go and get it. I'll just have to really get myself concentrated where we're going with that. And then once I know you're supposed to stick to the right, that's what the area was telling me. And I went back to the videos I made, and yeah, we're supposed to stick to the right. Okay, we can do that really quickly. It won't be a big thing to get anyways.
Yeah, cool.
We're doing pretty good. I think that mostly people want to see the towers get done.
Yeah, they've been there for a long time. Well, this tower was done, but I don't know, something happened to it. I don't know, it fell over.
I don't know what happened. No clue at all what he's talking about.
Must have been a wizard. All right, we got jerk-offs coming in. A lot of jerk-offs.
Oh, shit.
Get in!
Oh, I came close. Wow, that's a lot. That's a war party. One, two,
They're funeral. Three,
four. Yeah, there's about four or five, six. He screams loud. Jesus.
I'm going to light that punk ass on fire.
One down. Oh, she survived.
Ah, look at him. He's on fire. Fuck that guy.
Oh, she didn't take that one.
Oh, I'm out of arrows. We need more birds. Oh, shit. I'm out of sticks. There, two. Damn.
There's a lot of bones here, though. I can't put her on a fire. What the hell?
I should be able to make bone
arrows. Oh, I'm on a fire again. What the hell's wrong with me?
Stop catching yourself on fire, bro.
Even in some days to die, I did it. Oh, shit. Okay. All right, this is good. Drop some bones in there. Cook some more candies. Oh, come on. Are you serious? Come here, you bunch of wimps.
They're testing the fence, looking for weaknesses. They remember.
She said, oh, he almost flung you over.
She's out.
All right, that's two down. Why does it sound like water? That was weird. All right, let's drop this one. Let's drop them all here. And then we can start building once this guy's dead here. I dropped a whole bunch of bones in there.
Oh, we need to make a trip, dude. So, you know what I'm saying?
Gotta go.
Can I throw this meat on the fire or something?
Which meat? The people?
No, the little meat things I got here.
Oh, shit!
What?
All right. The little meat things are the birds now.
You can't throw them on the fire?
No. Not a regular fire, not on a big bonfire, no.
Yeah.
And I can't.
Whoa, who opened the damn door?
Oh, I did.
Well, don't.
Why? Are you busy?
Yeah, there's like 50 cannibals out there.
I got a building, man. Oops. Mina Kius. Holy shit!
I suggest you get your ass. Jump over there, there's a rope.
I'm freaking panicking. Holy shit, brother, there's a lot of fucking cannibals. Holy crap. What the fuck? It's a bonfire, isn't it? It's a bonfire.
Yep.
That's what it is. Those bonfires are absolutely causing us trouble.
This is where we need arrows, dude.
Yeah, we do need... I need to actually make... I have a bow. Oh, wait a second. I have no sticks. Okay. You just keep on killing them there. I'll pick up all the bones.
Oh shit.
Is it getting out of control?
Ha ha! I got
this
away.
This is insane. Oh my god, what the hell is going on?
You ready?
That's way too much.
Why can't I like... There we go. I got a cocktail for you guys.
Devs, this is something. This is what we're talking about. You can't have this anymore. This has to stop. This is insane.
Dude, they're everywhere. Like, come up here. You can see them, like, way over there.
I'm going up.
Look at them all.
Holy shit. There's still more. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Oh, my God. Way back there.
I say we make a run for their camp.
Yeah, let's do it. We'll try and leave this place for a bit. Evacuate! Evacuate!
Run! Get out of here! It's lost! The camp is lost!
We're getting a fuck
out of here. Man, you could be dueling like flaming katana laser swords and it's not going to get you out of that. you could have lasers shooting out of your eyes and it's not going to help.
Oh my god.
You know we need arrows. Although I have the feeling the more we kill, the more they're just gonna keep coming.
Yeah, and those bonfires are attracting the shit out of them, that's for sure.
Well, they can eat a dick, because our YouTubers need to see what's going on.
For you guys, we're
I didn't realize my mic was in position. That should be a little bit better.
I heard you. Oh!
I'd keep running if I were you.
Oh, he's on my ass.
Ah, oh, Jesus Christ.
Oh, I got a couple. Well, I have to take some pills here.
If you don't have the stamina to run, what makes you think you're going to be able to swing your weapon?
Because I took some energy mix when I was doing it. I was trying to protect myself.
Saved your ass, bro.
Yeah. Well, you know, I hit him like 14 times before you, just in case. Yeah.
Sure you did.
Yep, I did.
That's what they all say. That's what all those Canadians say.
Oh, we're back in the airplane.
Any loot over there?
Yeah, there should be some loot in front. Some cloth. Some chocolate bars. You get it?
Yeah.
There's some more here. I'll let you open some because or else you won't get all chocolate bars.
No. It when you open them, the stuff's in there for me too.
Oh, is it?
Yeah.
You get both?
Yeah, so I want you to do it for me.
Like there's pills right there. You want me to do it for you?
I think we get different like random stuff.
Okay.
There's watches here. I can't carry anymore.
Oh, watches. See, I don't see the watches. I only see cloth. When you open it, I only see cloth.
Oh, well.
Yeah. It's all good. Not the end of the world.
We need cloth and dynamite, so.
You guys saw it. Cage is hoarding all the suitcases.
They're all mine. Don't look at them.
That squirrel. Oh, shit. I was unlucky for that squirrel. He just walked right in front of my goddamn axe. That's okay.
That's not your problem.
Hey, where are you, Cage?
I'm going away to their camp.
Are you? You left me behind again?
Yeah.
Wow.
I can't hold it anymore. The suitcase stuff.
Oh shit! You left me behind again.
Yeah, you're on your own. I can't save you anymore.
Comes revenge.
There's no revenge like Canadian revenge, eh? Oh, shit.
Oh, I didn't burn you?
Nope.
Damn it.
You fail, bro.
Oh, shit.
Well, you fail, bro.
Army. Just like my army. All right, that's good.
Ow.
Oh, that sucks.
Fuck you, guy.
Did we save you? Here, look, I saved you.
Just there trying you to get yourself hurt.
I took all the dynamite in case. There you go. And take some chocolate bars. A couple of colas.
How many chocolate bars can you hold?
Good question. I think about 12.
12? Jesus Christ.
I think it was like 12. Never counted them, actually, but it looks like about 12. I'm sure someone in the comment fields will actually count them and tell me exactly which one it was.
Only if you're wrong.
Yes.
Nobody ever comments and says, wow, that's really good. You're right.
This guy wants you big time.
Well, he's got me and he can't handle me.
He ran right into my axe before.
Hey, I must have met this guy before. He's all burned.
He's the guy from the camp.
They're pissed.
Oh, that's awesome.
You mad, bro? This is where I found. Usually there's some birds over here. Like last time I was here, there was a lot of birds, like in this area.
Why can't I pick up food?
I don't see any now.
There is some birds as long as I guess the... Oh, no, shoot, there was a whole bunch here.
Oh, right, here we go.
There's the birds. Oh, I missed them. There's a lot of glitched out birds, too, since it became food now. So you see a lot of birds that are just twirling the air right in front of you. It's a great hit. They put more detail in this thing?
In what thing?
This actual... I never stopped and actually looked at them since the last time. I think they put more detail in it.
Into what?
This thing.
Oh, the head things?
Yeah, it looks a little more real.
Yeah, maybe.
Maybe in a while. Taking all the cloth.
All your cloth are belonging to us, you dirty cannibals.
Not as if they actually need it. Fuck, they're all dirty and they...
Well, they need it, but they're just not using it.
Shit.
Scummy, dirty cannibal scum.
And now that we actually have the brand new update there with the sinkhole.
Oh, yeah, what's with the update? Like, there, I think I missed two updates or something.
Yeah, you can climb down that sinkhole with the axe. I did it with the climbing axe. I went all the way down.
Okay.
And we went to the caves, and bam,
you mean
we
you?
Found a door. Oh, yeah, sorry. So, yeah, I went to, and bam, found a door. And it's a big, solid door, so check it out. It's pretty freaking cool, and it really changes the aspect of... it's not to promote the video, but it is really worth it. This is
what was behind it?
We don't know. It says to be continued.
Hmm.
You can't go past this. This is where
it's I think he's holding out, guys. I think he knows what's behind it. He's just not telling you.
Yeah, it was a three-part to get there, so no. But a lot of speculations. It had actually, a lot of people were saying it reminded them of Lost.
Oh, really?
So,
yeah, I can see that.
You know that growling sound we heard in the caves?
Yeah.
That's where it's in. It's in that big ass door.
Yeah, something in there is pissed. And I have a feeling when you find it, you're going to wish you didn't.
Fuck Timmy. That's what I said.
Exactly.
Timmy's on his own, man.
He's dead. Timmy's already dead.
Yeah. Milk carton. I don't care.
Yeah. He's in a cannibal's belly. As we speak. So.
You know what we needed was change. That's what we needed. I can't make bombs without change.
Oh, yeah. Let's get some sticks and go get some change.
Ourselves.
I think you gotta do it on the beach, right?
Yeah, I went to do it, and it does work. You're right. Some people were really pissed. I didn't believe them, but it was an April Fool's. People saying, "Oh, you should go in the forest. You should just go and take a stick and a sandwich."
I told you.
Yeah, the same day. Then we came back and went.
Oh,
yeah,
they
and
told you first.
Said it, and I went. I see. Shit. He was telling the truth. So yeah, I got.
I love this computer. I love that I can render and record at the same time.
Yeah, that's pretty cool. That's very cool.
Very handy.
All right. So we've evacuated ourselves. We're gonna head back and hopefully not die. Do you know where home is?
I'm actually gonna go to the beach and try and get some change.
Okay.
As well as some what do you call it?
I'm being hunted, so it's okay.
Oh, good. Don't bring them to me.
Yeah, yeah. As fast as possible.
I'm on to you and your hijinks.
I'm out of energy. Shit. He's on me.
You're on your own, GameEdged.
Did you kill all these ones we killed before? Okay.
Yeah.
Wow, the bodies stay there for a long time. Shit. Oh, there's our beautiful base. And they're still here.
Of course they're.
Dude, what the hell?
They are pissed off. I'm going to the beach, bro. I'm not going over that way. To hell with that.
I think he's dead.
I wouldn't go that way.
I did. I just killed one to piss him off a little more.
Oh, good. Only 12 more left.
Make sure they understand who's boss.
That'll teach them.
Try my best. Oh my god, this is.
Oh, I'm at their like worship tree. I'm gonna take a leak on it.
Oh no.
That'll show him.
Killing tree. Here he goes.
That'll show him.
Oh shit! Don't do that.
Too late.
All right. There we go. So you just hit this like this, and sooner or later, change will come out. There we go. Change.
Oh, you don't get rocks anymore.
Yeah, cool. You get some rocks sometimes.
Oh, yeah. Before, if you didn't get change, it would be a rock.
Yeah, I got a little pebble here. It's weird, actually. It's a little different than last time I tried. Maybe it's because of the update. Oh man, it's not everywhere, I tell you though. Come on, just give me some change. We're making some bombs and blow these asses up here. Man, that's a lot of rocks.
They're right next to our base, so we can't blow them up.
Yeah, that's true, but we can bring them in the forest and do the trees at the same time. We drag them into the forest, we throw a sticky bomb onto a tree, and we wait for their asses.
I got a rock and coins. That's weird.
Okay, I'm not getting anything. Much. Oh, there you go. Change. All right, so we need to make the bomb
thing. Oh, I'm out of booze. Shit.
I got a couple here if you want to pick them up. And sticky bomb it. Right here? Oh, here. One, two. Here.
Thank you.
Here, sir. Would you like your alcohol? How about you grab two?
Yep. Okay. I'm out of watches now, though.
Oh. I got a couple watches. Yeah.
Oh, I got a head. I'm going to make a head bomb. And a head sticky bomb.
Can I put that?
Oh, you can't make a head sticky bomb?
Whoops. Here you go. Does he see watches?
Oh, hold on. I have four regular... I have four sticky bombs and a head bomb.
Oh, wow, you got a lot.
I don't see any watches.
Okay. Yeah, they go back in inventory. They don't work.
Okay. All right. Fair enough.
Okay. It's not a big deal. Anyways, we're almost here. Let's just get this done. I'll get some alcohol here. And bam, and sticky bomb that. I got two sticky bombs. That's good. The head bombs are dangerous as shit. They know it.
Why is that?
They roll, man. They really roll. That's a great way to blow up the building. I just wanted to look a few more. Anyway, it's not a big deal. I can do this off camera.
Yeah, no way, man. Boring shit. This is thrilling.
This is thrilling. Even sad.
This is the most thrilling thing ever. Oh. Oh, I'm going to get me some birds. I need arrows badly. Fucking bird! Oh, dude, I smoked him in midair.
Did you?
Yeah. Take that, you fucking bird.
I'm going to try that.
You bird bitch.
Oh, that one's just
I'm
fucked up.
Fuck your world up!
You fucked that up, big bug. Oh, and it's food, too. It's true. That's so good, it's food now. Nothing like a seagull burger. Mmm. All right, we'll grab our rest. We have some flares and stuff we can drop. We have to go pick up that flare gun, too. It's actually very handy.
Yeah?
I love using that thing.
There's no way to get, like, never-ending flares, though, right?
So. Yep. Well, we got... No, not like you used to, no. The old days, we used to crank that up. Now they're just all over this beach here. Look, since our shark tail here.
Why can't I pick up the damn cloth?
My cloth.
Fuck.
I locked the chest.
Oh, that's some bullshit. Did they put it, is there a limit on how much cloth you can hold now?
No.
You sure about that?
Yeah, no. Just this multiplayer. It's because it's multiplayer. All right. So we actually got no construction done, but we can actually hold off, I guess, for next video. And actually get all the construction we need. We have enough bombs and shit to get it done really quick.
Any more arrows?
Oh boy, so much. And Cage, lock the door.
It, rope, left hand side, jump.
Oh wow, it's invisible, wow. I'm flying.
Did you get on it?
I just, yeah. Nice. It makes you fly, it's really strange.
Yeah, it was.
There we go. We open up everything else. That's good. My guy is walking all weird. Is this normal for this girl to be like this? Here, come here. I want
to
take a picture.
If you have to ask that, the answer is probably no.
I want to take a picture with you. This is going to be a thumb. Do you see her?
Wait, hold on. Where are you?
Right over here.
That doesn't really tell me anything.
Well, there's a little name that says GameEdged.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, that one.
All right, go stand next to her.
You
put
see her?
Yeah, put your arm around her.
Okay, 1 second here.
Wait. Can I? There we go. No, it's better like this.
Or is this better?
Can I have no weapons out?
I mean, it's on her eyes now. Ooh, her head too. That's cool.
No, stand next to her. Like, oh, no, if you move to your left a little bit more. Go on the other side of her. All right, now go forward a little bit. Stand right next to her. And then move to your right. Move to your right. A little bit more. Now move forward a tad, like an inch. All right, it looks like you're holding the hands.
Oh,
it's so cute.
I love you.
Hopefully I remember to use that as a screenshot. All right, guys, we're going to call this silliness here. That's going to be it for episode 19, really? Well, okay, that's what it says. That's going to be it for episode 19. We'll see you next time for episode 20. Till then, take it easy.
Catch you guys on the flip side.
The flippity flop.
Flippity flop.